Five doors. That's quite a workout, you know that? I'm pretty sure all my heavy breathing this camera's picking up. Okay. All right. It doesn't matter. There. What's that rope, about 4 foot too short? Come on. I can't drop this right now. That hook will hit him right in the head. You ready?
Yeah.
Gotta watch this. It's got that little hook on the end. That hurt if you got that in the noggin.
Yeah.
Boom!
You don't need this little coffee can, do you?
No, that's got the 5/16 bolts in it for the auger. So, there should be half-inch wrenches in there as well. Yeah, this is down a little too far. I gotta have you run the unloader on. I gotta climb across the unloader and knock a door out. Because there's three doors, I won't be able to get out. Yep. Okay. Shit, it ain't plugged in. The unloader ain't plugged in. Well, I'm just gonna have to get creative, I guess. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. Now. Pull this rope out. Thought I was gonna climb down the rope. But, well, that ain't working. There we go. All right, now, gotta find a way to knock one of these doors out so I can throw this chute down. It's plastic, rather. Oh. My younger years, I used to climb across the tripod and then I would go down the chute. Yeah, that was my younger years. So, maybe I can use this for a stepping stool. All right, there's that. Now, we're gonna take and cut this plastic so that I haven't gotta rip the whole thing out. We'll send it down the chute here. These guys did a nice job covering us. Look at that. might as well knock this one out too. Yeah. Oops, that's as far as that one went. I think that made it to the bottom. All right, I'll cut this side off. Yeah, like I said, these guys did a nice job covering this. They covered it when I was combining corn. Got this one, we filled this one first. Then we filled the other cement silo. Then we filled the harbor store. That is. That should be pretty well straight. Silo chute. Let me stay. Okay. All right. Pull this last one. trying to get that one to go down. Yeah, give Cliffy a call here. Hey, that was the last piece. There should be four pieces of plastic, and I can't see to the bottom. Did you get four pieces? Yeah. Looks like there's one more in the chute. Alright, I got one more to come down. You can start lighting it down. Yeah. And I don't have any moldy stuff left up in here. Everything went down with the plastic. Guys did a real good job covering it, and I didn't want to be throwing out any corn as long as you guys had it covered good, so. But. Yeah, hold on a minute. I gotta climb up there and undo the chain and the cord. Yeah, give me a small second here. Climb up and I was able to use the clean spout for a stepping stone to get up the chute to get this door out. So yeah. The only thing is I've got more chunks down so that plastic will fall. Hold up a minute, I think I'm gonna have you crank crank it back up, and I'll drop the pail down. I'll ride on the unloader around and push that plastic all in. And because it's just going to make a mess when it comes time to fill it. So, well, it looks like I'm going to need 1, 2, 3 of those, and maybe just cut me some of that plastic off. I'm going to drop this chute off and drop the chute off the side here. I'll drop the pail down, and then I'll have to run the corn up to the top and plug it back in and ride the unloader.